Today, I will tell you how to test serial communication in Inverter Mini Split Air Conditioners. The first thing to note is why that communication word is used. I want to explain it with a simple example. As in simple words, the communication means to talk to one another. If both communicators can speak the same language, they can understand each other. In the same way, we have different languages. We won't be able to understand each other. The same principle is created in the Inverter Mini Split Air Conditioners indoors and outdoors to understand each other. Most of my friends asked me if it was possible for the GRI Inverter Mini Split Air Conditioner to be attached to the carrier outdoor unit. The reason is that there is a language or coding difference between both these units. Thus, different brands of Inverter Mini Split Air Conditioners could not work when attached together. It also applies to the same brand's different models that the 1.5-ton outdoor inverter air conditioner won't work with the 1-ton indoor, because of the language or coding differences in these units. Now, the voltage fluctuation in the Inverter Mini Split Air Conditioner is known as serial communication. So why am I saying that? I will explain in a while. The multimeter is showing no voltage right now because the air conditioner is not powered on. I have powered on the air conditioner. The multimeter is set on DC voltages. The voltages fluctuate on the multimeter. It increases and decreases the voltages. When this fluctuation is made in the voltages, this means that the indoor and the outdoor units, through these voltages fluctuation, talk or communicate with one another. Both the units are coded in such a way that they should receive the same fixed voltages that are programmed in their microcontrollers. Thus, this is how they understand each other and what is going on in the indoor and the outdoor unit circuit boards. So, this is the language the indoor and the outdoor units communicate through. Now, I will explain to you which terminals to attach the probes of the multimeter to test the communication and get these voltages on your multimeter. This will help you determine whether the communication in your air conditioner is bad or okay. The air conditioner is working right now. I will power it off and tell you where to attach the multimeter probes to the air conditioner. I have put these alligator clips on these wires, which are attached to the multimeter. This black probe is attached to the common in the multimeter. The red probe is attached to the positive side of the multimeter. I will attach the black or common alligator clip with the neutral wire. Before installing the clips, disconnect the electric supply from your air conditioner to prevent from being electrocuted. I will now attach the black probe with the neutral terminal of the connector. The next red probe will be attached to the signal wire. Here, for S is written on the signal terminal, and nothing will be attached with the live or line wire. I will now attach the red probe with the 4S terminal. The connections have been completed. Turn on your multimeter and set it to DC voltages. After that, power on your air conditioner, and you will see these fluctuating voltages. So, now I will power on the air conditioner. And as I gave electric supply to the air conditioner, the voltages have started to fluctuate. They are increasing and decreasing. My pupil has turned on the air conditioner with the remote as well. The indoor and outdoor units are talking to each other. If your air conditioner is bad, this is how you can check the communication in your air conditioner. It is the same thing whether you attach the multimeter to the indoor or outdoor unit and if the voltages are not fluctuating in your multimeter. Let me show you that condition as well. The multimeter is showing DC 310 millivolts. The power cord is not installed in the electric socket. That is why the multimeter does not show any voltages, only a few millivolts. Now my pupil has plugged the cord into an electric socket, and 27 DC volts have started to show on the multimeter, but no fluctuation in the voltages. This means that the indoor circuit board has passed the electric supply, but the outdoor unit is not attached to it, or the indoor unit is not able to communicate with the indoor unit. That is why the multimeter is displaying fixed voltages. The multimeter probes are attached the same way I attached them to the outdoor unit. This means that the indoor unit is working but cannot communicate with the outdoor unit. You can also test the communication with a tester as well. But it is not possible for all the air conditioning brands. It is only possible for those whose circuit boards generate high DC voltages, as this Fujitsu or O General air conditioner model. This terminal is the line or live connection. The light on the tester is glowing but not fluctuating. The light is not glowing on the neutral terminal. Now, I will attach the tester with the communication terminal. You can see the light. It fluctuates. This means that the communication of this inverter air conditioning unit is working fine. If the light glows but does not fluctuate on the signal terminal, this means that the air conditioner is not communicating with the outdoor unit. So, this is the second method to check the communication without the multimeter. Join the membership on Patreon to support the channel. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch the next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.